if you want to change the Street View imagery that's associated with your business listing, you have to make some changes in your Google Places account. What you'll need to do is click Edit in the Business Listing Details page. From there, you should see an embedded Google map with a link below which says Fix Incorrect Market Location. From there, you can let us know what the correct market location should be. The Street View imagery will update accordingly. In addition, you can always upload other photos to your Google Places page. This will let prospective users know exactly what your storefront may look like.